All right, real quick before this video starts, this video is monetized and all the money's going to X's charity. So, yeah, unless his label claims it, whatever happens, it's probably gonna get claimed by his label, so it'll still probably go to his family or whatever, but whatever happens up to the getting claimed, which it 100% will get claimed, will go to his charity. Hold on, we should comment about your hair real quick first.
Comment about it. I cut it off.
Why'd you cut your hair, Mom?
Well, I cut my hair because, number one, real important fact, it's my hair. It's my effing hair. And I wanted to try it short, and then I thought, well, what the hell? It's short. So what the hell? Why not make it short? Because when we shave our heads, I'll almost be there.
No. Ex-mom, are you aware of the events that have occurred?
Of course I am. Obviously.
I'm just confirming. What's your thoughts real quick?
I mean, it's extremely tragic, sad, and I mean everything that's happening here and everything from Skies the other night about what happened with him and Landon. I mean, it's just ridiculous. I mean, let people live their life, you know? Go find a job. Stop robbing people, man. It's just...
Yeah, it's just...
So sad.
It just seems like it was very unnecessary.
I mean, this whole thing with X, it's so...
He was just at a dealership. Like,
read,
what?
If you read the whole thing and how it happened and how they approached him, like they literally
went in to kill him, yeah.
Yeah, well, they went in and bought a mask from the dealership.
No, I don't know if they bought it from the dealership. They bought it from a convenience store close by. They left.
Like a mask. Yeah. And then they...
No, they bought masks and gloves. They were ready to kill, yeah.
And then just to walk up and...
They trapped him in.
Yeah.
With a van in front of him or something.
I'm so glad they caught him.
They only caught the driver.
No, they got two people.
They arrested two? No,
yeah,
they've only arrested one.
Yeah, I think they have two. So anyway.
I'm pretty sure they've only arrested one person, Mom.
No, I thought I saw
they put another mugshot out of the guy to try to find him. They didn't find him yet. It was a fat guy.
Unbelievably sad. It's sad for his family first. And if it's really true that he has an unborn child, which I guess it's confirmed.
Yeah.
But, you know, just unbelievably terrible. I just don't know how they're handling that. And then to have all that done, the memorial, I saw...
I was going to fly down there, but I didn't...
Clips of that.
All right, you ready for sad, Ma?
Yeah, I haven't seen it. Oh my gosh, I knew you were going to ask me to watch it, and I haven't seen it. And I'm just like... nervous about it. This is creepy. This is like a beginning of a scary movie or something. I mean, not just because we know what
we
know.
Why are you watching this video? Read the text
and
stuff.
Yes, I'm reading it. Okay. I'm reading it.
Why do you hate?
Mm-hmm. What's your blood type? The hell? Come on. What? Ugh.
What?
Oh my God, this is terrible.
What? He's at his old self's funeral. His old hair.
This is weird.
Like, that's his old hair.
How is this possible, though?
What do you mean?
Shit.
He wanted to make a video that was just him fighting his own old self and stuff, and then this happened.
Oh my God.
Isn't it crazy? Oh, you want to keep going?
Gosh.
Are you overwhelmed?
Yeah, I'm overwhelmed. This is crazy.
He's fighting his old self because he's like...
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just watch. These are important. Read these right here. So this is like... what do you perceive this as? What do you think this is? Like, who's that?
Well, that's the devil.
No, like his conscious, like his, him in his own head, like, because it's telling him to be
Oh.
Blessings be upon those who come visual representation with good energy and love rather than malice.
I was trying to talk him into being a better person.
Yeah.
Oh. Hmm. 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 I need a tissue. I'll be back.
Oh my gosh. Are you good?
Yeah.
Time out, boys and girls. Mom needs a tissue. All right, let's go.
Music's about to start,
so get ready for like a, you know what I mean? Like
okay, wait, I'm going to read this. Hold on.
The world will soon be more loving, you will see.
So he's fighting his own self.
Yeah. Just say whatever, go.
I don't even know how his mom could watch this.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware. Whew. See that clock? You got that clock tattoo? People are saying it's because he knew he had, like, not a lot of time and stuff, and they put that in the video because... He has a clock tattoo huge right on his face. And they just had a clock in the video. Everything she took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contentious.
I won't fix, I'd rather weep. He got rid of his old self.
Mm-hmm. It's crazy. Absolutely insane.
Walk through life unscathed. Oh my gosh, he's so young. How can this...
He's 20. He's the same age as Jonathan, basically. Johnny's birthday. You saw that last text and then this now. You must understand the power of your mind.
Walk away from the bad. The saddest part is that he was trying to be a better person.
Yeah.
Jeez, fuck, man.
Are you overwhelmed? You can't take it?
I can't take it.
The timing of this video, too.
Good Lord. Go ahead. So sad. Oh my God.
What?
So sad.
He's laying his old self to rest.
I know, but...
It's actually really wild, like, the timing of all of this. It's, like, very sad.
I'm so emotional about it.
So this says, people change, things change, and so did I. As long as the outcome is good for myself and family, nothing else matters? Something like that? Oh, and I want her love all to myself. All right, let's finish it. 20 more seconds, Mama. Come on. Come on.
Can't.
See, that's the saddest part because it says, are you satisfied? And he gets up like he's not satisfied.
I gotta blow my nose.
Long live Prince X. Wait, did you get my last thing right there? It's asked him, are you satisfied? And he hopped up like he wasn't satisfied. Like to do more.
You didn't tell me you were gonna do this to me.
What?
Oh my God, I didn't know it was this sad. I haven't watched it because I knew you were gonna have me watch it. Now I'm freaking crying like a baby. It's unbelievable that his last video was this. That's crazy.
I know,
it's terrible. I mean, it is awful. I didn't know this. You should have prepared me. I would have tried to get my mindset right. You know me. I'm a big baby. Damn. You set me up. This is so sad.
I did not set you up. You knew we were doing this.
You know I cry at all stuff, and this is so sad. I feel so bad for his mom. I don't even know what to say. I mean, what? I don't even know what to say. It's just, I can't even give an analogy of the damn thing now because I'm such a blubbering baby about it. I can't even talk about it. I mean, I don't even know. I just think it's unbelievably weird and tragic that
it's, the timing is crazy.
It just blows my mind.
Timing
blows my mind.
Absolutely insane. That's what I said.
And then just, I think the timing just blows my mind more than anything. And then just the whole fact that it was such a brutal thing and those people, gosh. Man, I gotta get it together. I don't even know what to say.
All right, I love y'all.
All right, I'm sorry. Big baby.
Hello, from the dark side in. Does anybody here wanna